Police are investigating a spitting incident allegedly committed by popular tea judge and Detroit native Greg Mathis. This happened last weekend outside of a club on Saint Antoine here in downtown Detroit. Now, according to TMZ, Mathis allegedly spit on a valet worker who took too long to bring him his car. However, Judge Mathis does deny spitting on the employee. The valet tells TMZ that a shirt is going to a lab to test for Mathis's spit.